Hello everyone. Welcome back to CyberSafe by Dummy. If you have kids using an Amazon Fire tablet, you know how loud they can crank up the volume. In today's video, I'll show you a quick and easy way to lock the maximum volume to protect their ears and your sanity. Let's get started. First, from the home screen, swipe down from the top and tap on Settings icon. Select a parent's profile and enter your passcode to access parent's dashboard. From the parent's dashboard, navigate to other settings. Tap Set Max Volume. Turn on Set Max Volume toggle. Then move the media volume slider to set the maximum volume you're comfortable with. This will control how loud videos, games, and apps can get. Tap the back arrow to finish. The volume level will be saved. You can go back to your child's profile and select the video. Try to increase the volume. You will notice that no matter how much you increase the volume, it will always return back to the maximum volume you set. And that's it. Your Fire tablet's volume is now locked at a safe level. No more surprise loud noises. What other parental control tips do you want to learn? Drop a comment below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to CyberSafe by Dummy for more online safety tips. Stay smart, stay safe, and see you in my next video.